ONTAP Select Cluster Node Resize. As workloads become more intense, it might become necessary to upgrade the instance size of the ONTAP Select nodes. Instance resizing requires the use of the deploy utility to be completed. Begin by logging into the deploy utility using the administrator account. Click the Clusters tab, then select the appropriate cluster from the list. Notice that the current instance type is small. Click the gear icon, then select Instance Resize from the drop-down list. Select the instance type. In this example, medium is already selected. Fill in the credentials for the cluster administrator account. Click the Modify button to begin the resize operation. A warning message is displayed, prompting you to verify that you want to continue. In cases where the cluster has one or more pairs, the instance resize workflow avoids creating data outages by rebooting the node sequentially. The resizing operation may take an extended amount of time based on many factors. The Events tab will show the current status of the operation. The node has restarted and the resize operation is successful. The cluster is now available to resume normal operations. This concludes our video tutorial on instance resizing.